Welcome everyone, it's Vapish Drakemar. It's time for some more Raid Shadow Legends. Last episode, we did some really cringy arena and other missions. And in this episode, we're going to be touching up this account, making sure to log in, doing daily quest stuff. Let's summon some champs. Oh, we don't have any shards. Omega, oof. Yeah, we don't even... We have to do a farm session. We have to. Because we don't have... We barely have any shards. Okay. Boom, boom. Win campaign. Increase my friends to go to the tavern 3 times. Who the heck would we want to do that with? Probably food. Eventually, we have to assemble a bunch of other suckers, and then that adds up into that, and that adds up to 5 food. Oh no, don't give me that. Bosh. Okay, so who needs upgrades? I think we have a problem. Granted, I don't think I'm going to solve it quickly. Give me more. That should do it. Fight in Classic Arena 5 times. We will be doing more of this later. I mean, I haven't been paying attention to this closely because most of this account doesn't have it set up. It only has it moderately well set up. Arena is going to be a pain. This is a pain, but it's not exactly obvious why. But we might as well take it instead of being crushed by something even worse. So, let's give it a shot. Now this is a scary team fight. Let's just like lose some stuff, and hopefully, if we lose, we'll get placed in a lower tier. And by being placed in a lower tier, you're going to lose the rest of those. That's the only easy way of getting this point is probably bad. At the very least, we are in this box. It helps me to die to this stuff, because it gets me out of... Or does it? Does it? Let's try this. I can't guarantee anything, but let's try it. Okay, there's still more. That's good for me. That may not be... Not that was good. He thought he was gonna get one shot. But once you hit that, that's literally what relevant is. That's what happens. First try it. Thank you. kill this Tayrell, I think. That'll give us a great advantage. Let's try this. I don't know if we'll beat it, but let's try it anyway. I like how this person is so sure that we'll lose to this that they even offer it. Ironically, this thing happens even as high as flat. I'm just trying to go all out as strong as it. I'm trying to get more aggressive. Because I know that if I try to put buffs on myself, it's gonna deny the passive. Well, it's gonna feed the passive. Trying to get her shield down. So by loading the poisons on her. There we go. Now all I need to do is actually do one more arena, and then I gotta go do campaign. Mm-hmm. I would choose this, just because even though it's not necessarily the greatest interface, it still is better than some of the things I have to face. It's not going to be easy, obviously, but it's like either this or something else would be more nightmarish. And it's so nightmarishly nasty in the, choose something that's like, you know, semi-reasonable, but choose something. Hail you. Yeah! There we go. I did that little bit of a rendezvous there, because I knew I had a... Thrifty clan activity stars, Well... part of that. Oh, orc crypt's open. I can only do the orc crypt on my other account. It's just, I have to play the the thing that sucks is I have to play the campaign a lot in general. Need food. Go to the campaign. Need to complete the game before 5. Go to the campaign. Need to complete daily quests. Go to the campaign. Need to find certain. Go to the campaign. Need to find some other way to go. Hey. Need to, I don't know. This is kind of a little bit too much. Well, not too much, but a very large amount of this game relies on the is almost excessive. I'm going to say it's excessive. But I'm gonna say it's almost excessive. The funny thing is, even if I'm not getting an XP boost, what do you think? I gotta go on my other account and grind off screen. There's gonna be a lot of what looks like unnecessary grinding, but is actually vital to that account's health. So, because I have to then do the incredibly tedious process of creating a rank 6 on that account from a non-brutal campaign. That's part of the problem. Is it, the thing that's weird about these daily quests is even if you got an XP boost one, you're like, oh no, you're winning arena. Let's actually check exactly what I have to do after this. Is it pain bosses or is it arena? Not even. Just release. I know it involves pain. Is they only read you the story once per fresh playthrough of 11 generations of elves. They only ever read you that once. And after that, they never read it to you again. So if you want to listen to that again, nope, it's exactly what I thought. Might as well like do a little bit of a variety pack here. This, And that will give me some variety. I'm gonna go all the way over here to Brimstone. And start from here. And put in a piece of food. Because now I'm more advanced. I'm now fighting with Mortu Macabre. Against Mortu Macabre. At the same time. Which should provoke a lot of confusion. It should provoke it. I'm not going to use Mortu Macabre directly in arena. He's probably shooting him in a 6-star. Honestly, because the other account has a 6-star ninja I can already showcase. But I've never showcased a 6-star Mortu Macabre. That part I've never showcased. But to do it, I have to forge food. Which will take a while. I might as well make some fun, just trust me. There will be a time when I'm farming food off camera. You won't see it, but I'll be fighting on demons like these. Or other villains over and over and over and over just to get the necessities. Okay then, that works. But we're gonna do another twist. We're gonna do a twist, shall we? We're gonna go fight Clan Boss. No, I'm not doing grinding tonight. I have been a dumb setup. I'm not sure. Shall I just go to the top of where you are? It's like, why is my account not doing that well on the other one? I'm like, oh yeah, it's crappy. That's why it's crappy. All the setup and stuff. thing that's dumb about this team is that first part only works early phase of this fight. Shield set. At least the termite is roasting on an open fire. Gotta keep the heals up. Cause I know he's gonna go berserk. We got the decreased attack. Go. Ball rolling here. Make our way into the good books. Attack it! The thing that's weird about this poison is, the poison acts really fast. You don't see it visually. The fact that you can crack the poison off, and that it doesn't do the damage, like the amount, the delay, this is getting a bit spicy. Take it. Be mad. He's not want Sophia alive, that's for sure. Yeah. I can smell the end coming up. Got the ally protect up, which is good. Now, got the 7.5 million. Not exactly what I wanted, but 30 turns. I think we just need more damage, maybe. Oh, it repeats itself. I didn't even realize that. Those rewards repeat themselves. That's really weird.